Dr. Love said he woke up with a smile on his face. TGIF, 6:40 in the AM. And he keying over the cupcake.
Hopefully I got my phone charged up. Hopefully I got my phone charged up. My tablet, I don't think I got my tablet charged up. It should be already. When I go inside the living room and get to put my phone and my tablet, make sure everything's ready for the day. What's today, Friday?
Crack, 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 crack.
We got to start a GoFundMe for C. Gay so his icon can help him con over Dr. Love. Yes, I am the boy in full control, the king.
Yeah, bro. Everybody else is alive, they got fucking thing, that green thing. Yeah, it's good, I like it. But I don't really like it, but I dropped the light. I went to a Spanish place in Queens, they had a steam table. You know, then you blow your thing up. You know, they just take it by the weight. Take it by the weight. That was good. I went out there one day, they got those trucking trucks. Those egg wraps, they had some food on the truck. I got them so long, it was Spanish. I left Spanish, egg wraps, so food that they put on the truck. I've got me a chicken gyro. Chicken gyro, like a salad on a platter. Man, they packed that shit up. I had so much, man. I had, say, $6 for it. I had that, man, my whole fucking, enough left for two guys, man, to eat. Enough for two games. I'm gonna take the trip out there, man. Just do some shopping and get out the house, and when I go by, they get that horse in the truck. I said, I was here with a little league, y'all got a little, so y'all ain't looking at you, old man. But that was the same thing, the chicken gyro. Just give me another platter. You know, hook me up, man. Put the blue dressing on it, and hot sauce. Okay, pop, put it up, man. I can't put that shit like that, man. That's shit, man.
Dr. Love, man. I got two beautiful Dr. Love smacking him down title videos on Richie Radio. And the third one going on this one. TGIF, Dr. Love. Don't worry about the light work, man. All they can do is cry about Richie. Because on the sidewalk with Richie 10 times at arm's length, they still can't touch Richie. They still ain't about that kind of light. And all they want me to do is flip out on them, right? It's not my fault I told them over 10 years ago, you're starting something you're nowhere near prepared to finish. And lo and behold, who right, who wrong?
Thank you.
Okay, he thinks somebody ain't going to stop.
Yeah.
on some clown shit. It ain't that serious to Richie. Never was.
Thank you.
Everybody knows that but C-Gay. C-Gay only knows what we tell him, he heard, or they told him. Anything else, don't apply. Who is the man in full control on and off the mic, on and off the sidewalk? The king of New York City, baby. And you can't change that.
Thank you.
gonna get Cupcake to shut up, no how, no way.
I'll just shut up.
That's like trying to get Bad Girl to be a bad boy. Listen, they already know who the dope fiends and the crackheads are, and they even know who the real bad boy is. Keep up with them all, or label them all. The boy in Brooklyn is back quiet. Still trying to prove to themselves after 10 times on the sidewalk next to Richie they're not afraid. Hey Doc, they still trying to prove to themselves after 10 times face to face with Richie. They still can't live up to their lips, Doc, I'm gone. Their reality is a hard one to digest. Their reality is a hard one to digest.
You already know.
Well, I already knew. That's why I told them what I told them all from day one. But did you hear the clown in these boys? Did you hear what happened the first time they were on the sidewalk with Richie? Do you hear that video gate? Do you see what Richie turned them into? Did you hear one of them talk rah-rah? Hell no. They were the biggest clowns ever heard behind a mic from that moment forward. Let the video gates tell the stories. Then we got the bad girl dreaming of my cock, forever and always saying Richie out here crying. But the listeners, they only hear one bitch that sounds like he's crying. And it ain't Richie. Richie ain't gotta put no dope fiend fake into his voice to try to, you know, prop himself up. Richie talking natural as can be, and making sure the punk bitches understand it as natural as can be. The boy in Brooklyn, I'm now 10-7. TGIF East Coast, I am the man in full control. My sidewalk or their sidewalk, they still couldn't beat Richie, I'm gone. Oh, I know that. I'm for sure that. Not in this lifetime or the next 5 lifetimes do they got a minimum swing on me, I'm gone. Hey, Doc, listen, Doc. This is what they got to stew on, the reality. They wish any one of them could say what I'm about to say, Doc. Doc, I tend to forget that I'm the kind of package that could walk into any country's embassy and get my ass hired. Don't them guys wish they could say that? So I'll tell you what, Doc, if this other country decides to put me to work, Doc, yo, these motherfuckers are gonna go into 2025 and commit suicide. The first video that goes up from Richie in another country, they're gonna shit pills, I'm gone.
Richie, stand by for me.
Now you know why they call him C-Gay. Now you know why they call him C-Gay and Bad Girl. Because that's all they thinking about, other man's dick.
You already know.
Doc, it ain't you that got him in the mood, Doc. It's the reality Richie got him living with. Hey, Doc, it's not you that got him.
You already know.
Hey, Doc, it's me right here, Doc. First time he came to Richie's sidewalk, he couldn't wait to run home and make him sound like the biggest pussy clown Bad Girl on the bandwave. Doc, did you hear him that night? Doc, did that sound anything like a bad boy? What happened is, Bad Boy ran into a bad boy and, you know, his life ain't been the same since. Especially since his father-in-law told him, you playing with that boy right there, you playing with fire. And guess what?
They already knew.
Butcher, I'm gone. The bad boy tried to make beef and turned himself into a bad girl. The bad boy tried to make beef and turned himself into the bad girl. Richie told him for the first time he told me he was a bad boy. Yo, Richie told him the first time he told me he was a bad boy. What you gonna do? I know that was a classic video game moment. How many different ways does Richie eloquently say, fuck you, right to your face? How many different ways does Richie do that? It's a shame when they in front of my face, they couldn't even speak up. They get all mad, they gotta walk past me. I allegedly opened the door for them, and when they came out, I was gone. They came there to beat me up, walk right past me, and get mad at me that when they come out, I'm not there. Ain't that some shit? Don't you just love Fantasy Island? I don't know about you, Doc. Doc, I don't know about you or the rest of the listening public, but since Bad Girl's first time on the sidewalk with Richie, I ain't heard him spit any bad, I'm gonna do this or that to you lyric. I ain't heard him talk like a bad boy since, or even try to perpetrate the fraud. Richie this morning out here. It sound like Gigolo and Doc are tag teaming Richie this morning. Gets a kick out of eating so-called bad boys. Nah, Doc. I'm just another guy named Richie in this big fucked up place called New York City. I'm just a clown named Richie. Just another guy named Richie. In this fucking New York City. Supposed to say, would the real bad boy step up to the podium? Oh, I like cop killers. I get a kick out of cop killers. I tell you straight up, you kill good cop, you die by good cop. And that's the Five Borough City way for centuries. Ain't nobody give a fuck about these B-team scumbags running around wearing my uniform. You know, these on-the-take motherfuckers, they get killed. Y'all want to deck them up to be heroes, man. Fuck you and them. I'm gone.
So goddamn, you look like you're fucking jealous of that.
Doc. Hey, Doc, it's not your radio. Once it comes into my hands, it's my radio till I say I'm done with it. Doc, it ain't your radio. Once it comes to my table, it's my radio till I say I'm done with it.
You're right about that, Mr. Christopher. You're right about that. All right, Christopher. I'm going to wet my whistle. I'll be right back. Hold it for it now, Richard.
And ain't nobody complaining or crying or ever had anything coming here sounding worse walking out. So I'm doing aight, and I'm always going to be aight in the things I'm good at, whether they're suffering from my heart or not. It does not matter to me. Don't they wish they could say they were good at what they do? Don't they wish they could say they were good at what they do and have it be understood? Don't they wish they could say they're good at what they do and have it understood?
You already know.
Look at me, I'm a dope fiend. Listen to me. I turned myself into a bad girl out here. I didn't turn you into the bad girl, which your father-in-law told you about me turned you into the bad girl, bitch. Hey, bitch, I didn't turn you into the bad girl, which your father-in-law told you about me turned you into the bad girl.
You already know.
Scared you? Because me hearing him tell you that scared me. Did it scare you? Because me hearing that scared me.
Silver Surfer. You out there, Silver Surfer?
I ain't heard him this morning, Leroy. But I'm about to blast the Facebook with a little more reality. Up there I go, post. Boom. I'm about to hit it with a little more reality. Can you see what I see? Can you see what I see? Nothing new, man. That's like a decade long plus thing. That ain't nothing new, Leroy. Do you see what I see? I don't know. I see a statement. I see a statement. When I look at that post, I see a statement. I see a mother-plucking statement. Come back from the future, my bad. Alright, Doc, I'm killing this video gate. Hour and 30 minute long, you beat the monkey junkies and the girls down. You're ready now.
Thank you.